So this is a Carrier Infinity hybrid heat pump with gas furnace, high efficiency gas furnace auxiliary heat. Now you're not going to be able to test this in the auxiliary mode the way you do an everyday heat pump. Notice that we could typically test by turning the set point higher than room temperature and get it to come on in the heat pump mode. Notice that it's springtime, it's over 70 degrees outside, so this system is not going to come on in the auxiliary mode. So I have to force it into the auxiliary. I hold the heat button down for a few seconds to open this menu. Now I can open this bottom door here, hit the scroll key here, put it in a furnace only mode, hit exit, and then save my settings change by hitting yes. And now I'm in the furnace only mode. And now I can turn the temperature up and see the system fire in the furnace mode, the auxiliary heat.